What goes on, guys? It's Damon here. Good morning, everybody who is awake. I know I'm doing an early stream today, but it'll be alright. Early stream or not, we'll be good. Today, we'll be showing you some of the greatest of universe mode. So tonight, be prepared to see some of the best in universe mode. So get ready for that, shall we? Let's get started here. By the way, happy Tuesday. We're on Money in the Bank, if I wasn't warned. So we're gonna see who wins tonight's matches. So we're gonna see this through. We're gonna play this through. First on the match tonight was the Cody win. Was the Riddle win, Riddle won. The winner of the Women's Money in the Bank match will be none other than Bayley. King Kong defeats Stephanie McMahon. Retribution defeats Alpha Academy. New Day becomes new SmackDown champion. Samoa Joe defeats LA Knight. British Bulldog defeats Stone Cold. Sheamus defeats the Ultimate Warrior. And now we are on to the WWE title match. Now, let's get into some action, shall we? Last night's Raw. I'm sure we all know how it was and how it went. Last night's Raw was one of the best Raws I've ever seen. So, with that being said, it is now Tuesday night, so NXT is tonight. The man will talk to you more about that. I will start streaming around 4:30, around there. But sometimes you just need an early stream, just, you know, get yourself going, and things like that. So, McIntyre's right now will be working over Edge in the corner. A big kick to the face, and now Edge getting the crap beat out of him.
His general state as an in-ring competitor, the shape he's currently in, whether he's dealing with ring rust or not, his attitude since returning. But I'm curious, what exactly do you think Edge needs to do here tonight to guarantee the win?
McIntyre wants to do it again, but he knows.
It would be to stay confident.
Remember, Edge won the WWE title at WrestleMania. So that's not a shock, but we just have to tell
that awesome ego of his. I know it's still there. Oh no.
What a reverse DQ there from Matt, from Edge. I keep wanting to say McIntyre, but it's Edge. Cover one. Not even a two count. Not even a two count.
And that gets rescinded back to Edge. Edge with the alertness there. McIntyre counters with power.
Should we see in Future Shock? Future Shock? Future Shock DDT. One, two. Edge picks up that two. Drew wanting his WWE title back as much as he hates to say. See Edge with it. Edge has told everybody he's been the favorite WWE champion. Claymore Edge. Edge getting Claymore right off the head for the first time. One, two. No.
This is
we thought it was over
scary.
There, but it's not. Edge and Drew going back and forth, ladies and gentlemen, back and forth. And you hear the crowd. Fight forever, they say. Well, I think they're gonna. And McIntyre in trouble. McIntyre countered. And now he's on Edge for the running spear. Which I highly doubt he'll do. Look out. Oh my god, what a sunset bomb. Nice sunset bomb for them. Remember, Edge, you can't win the title via count out.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, slap to the chest.
Vintage Edge. He is finished. Lining it up.
Edge setting up Drew now for Spear. Spear. Edge has Drew's number one. Yeah. That was close. That was close. I about lost my mind. Oh, McIntyre is leaving.
He finds a counter to McIntyre there. That dodge could be a dream time. I feel like we're just one
move away from claiming a winner in this one. One more move, or one more misstep. Either one can do it.
And it's Edge getting out of that one. Execution.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
Second flame on the Edge, is it over? One, two, no. Edge kicks out of a second claymore. Oh. Edge was a spearing, but he missed.
Shoots a half.
Claymore off the head again. One, two, it's over. McIntyre Claymore his way to a victory. What a Claymore, what a victory that was. Good Lord. Well, he's done it again. I will say Drew has done it again. I will get something, I'll be right back. And I have returned. So, the final match being the 8-man ladder match, well, the winner being a title shot. Well, the winner would be... Moose won this match. So we go into the Raw after Money in the Bank. Okay. Oh my goodness. Whoa. All right then. Wait, he didn't cash in, and dang it. Well, we'll have a SmackDown cash in real fast. Moose will give notice to Booker T. They will be cashing in at the end of the night for the title of their choosing, being the Intercontinental title. And Booker T still being damned. But we need a male cat. We need a woman cash in now. Bailey will advance to Austria. Since breaking up Miz from his partner Morrison, he has not won a championship here in WWE. We now head to WrestleMania Backlash to see what heads up on there. I'll be looking forward for the I put Chris Sandra in WWE for 1 year. And this happened. Keep a lookout for that stream You are not going to want to miss that. LA Knight, Samoa Joe, Riddle, and Roddy Piper. Edge, you really want this title back? You can't get it back. Roddy Piper beat Riddle? That wasn't even long, Riddle. What the hell? That wasn't even a long time, Riddle. Oh, sure, it's all fun games until Samoa gets claymored off the face and y'all don't think it's funny anymore. By the way, I did get a new shirt. You guys like it? It's a Dakota Kai shirt. Dakota Kai came back, so I got a shirt. Looks awesome, don't it? Anyway. We're now into Extreme Rules. Brock Lesnar and Big E, that'll be good. Finally, Riddle gets a rematch. Okay, Riddle's getting his rematch. Thank goodness. Off of Money and off of Extreme Rules. Stone Cold defeats the British Bulldog. Rhea and Nikki defeat Finn. Jimmy and Jay defeat Finn. Big E defeats Brock Lesnar. LA Knight defeats Samoa Joe. Hall and Kevin Nash defeat them. Drew McIntyre defeats Edge. John Cena defeats Ric Flair. And the main event of the evening, Roddy Piper versus Riddle for the United States Championship. Can't wait to see how that goes. I was so mad when I figured out he lost the title. I thought he kept it. But we're here at the new one. It's hard to know that exactly what it is. I know what you mean. Let's go Riddle, they say. Oh. For the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Ooh. He eludes the contact. Piercing the throat. Counters, this could be an opportunity. They did say this was Extreme Rules, so I could do whatever I wanted. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Man, come on now, not a sledgehammer.
Look at
that.
We'll
take things into the ring.
I sledgehammered his ass. Let's go. Let's see what else you got in your Roddy Piper.
An Extreme Rules match, a superstar has to change themselves. It's happened to that dark side of their psyche. Riddle's also on full display here. Every form of offense Piper attempts is neutralized. A counter answered by another counter.
Over the top rope and to the outside. Wait a minute, what is Riddle doing? What is Riddle doing? Oh gosh. Flipping Riddle. Oh wow, what a senton from Riddle. What a senton from Riddle. And the spear back. Riddle also showing people what he's made of. Announcer's table.
Bad intentions in mind here. Come on, Byron, get in front of me. No! And Hot Rod moves. Excellent opportunity for Riddle to shift the momentum. If Riddle was looking for an opportunity to pin a 180, that could be it. Hits rattled the champ. In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys. Roddy Piper just getting knocked out.
And someone told me Riddle can't wrestle. Bull crap, he wrestled at Clash of the Castle and he did a really good job. So you tell me otherwise. Come on, Rod. Come on, Rod, so I can put you through this table.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
As a matter of fact, you know what?
Oh. Great job anticipating Riddle.
Watch out! We don't need this right now. What? Well, it is, no, it is, anything goes.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Knee strike connects.
Can't get distracted.
And he has
cannot get distracted.
No count outs to worry about.
That was funny. He got distracted.
Outside of the ring now. What's the plan here?
No, I said.
Everyone get out of the way. Deaton shoves him onto the announce table. Looking to end this in spectacular fashion. Great job refocusing the reverse.
I want to put him through the announcer's table. Yeah.
And Piper is being aligned into position. Look at this now, draping his
opponent
over the announce table.
Riddle's got him on the announcer's table. What's Riddle gonna do? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my gosh!
You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed moment.
Riddle just pile drive Roddy to the announcer's table.
He's outside the ring now. Hope he's got a plan.
Is Roddy even okay? Yeah, he's okay. He's getting up.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Yeah. Hot Rod fights back. Boom! Slam! With authority. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how all your
Thank gosh this isn't falls count anywhere, or we'll be in deep trouble.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
They want tables? How about we give them tables?
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters. Back in under the ropes.
No, Roddy, I wanted to get in. I wanted to give that table.
Heading back to the ring. Counters with an attack on Piper. Piper dodges that one.
What an elbow forearm by Riddle.
Great reversal. Right across the lyrics.
We're gonna do it again, Roddy. And now pull out the face. Pull out the face. This is ugly, ladies and gentlemen. And now Roddy wants to cover him. One.
He gets the kick out after the one. Just as shocked as everyone
else. But hey, Riddle right hand.
Landing face first. Man, he didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Riddle fighting back again.
And this one might be headed ringside.
He wants this table so badly. He can get this table.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. He's in under the ropes.
I can ignite table.
Oh my God, the table's on fire! This is insane. You can't do this.
Nice evasion by Riddle.
Piper dodges that one. He returns to the ring. He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Riddle again going right after him. Roundhouse kick to Riddle.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it. Yeah, they know another turning point to come at any second.
was trying to pick him up, I think. Oh. Yeah.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
I guess he thinks the world that I'm missing in this match because I'm still champ.
All right, I guess they shouldn't have brought the chair in the ring because we know what Riddle's gonna do. Riddle's gonna do the chairs.
Oh my god, and these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Can cause some serious damage.
Oh my god, Riddle's had a chair, Riddle's had a table. What else does Riddle have? Riddle's got another chair. No, that is the same chair that Riddle's been using.
Wicked attack after another.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Alright, back to it. Returning to the ring. Oh. And Riddle is forced to endure further damage in this match.
This could be cause for concern for Riddle. These are the kinds of attacks that have been a superstar on the show for a long time.
Look at this crowd! It's insane!
Well, I'll see how Rod's not on the shelf yet.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh, right, left kick to the knee. Piper now trying to show Riddle what it's like being champion. Told Riddle, you're just a boy. You don't know what it's like to be champion. And you never will. And then he throws Riddle's head right first into that turnbuckle. I'm sorry. That post. The ref can't do nothing. These two can fight it out wherever they want. But the match must end. Pinfall or submission inside the ring.
He's heading back to the ring. To the outside.
Oh, no.
Piper dodges that one.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Riddle paying homage to Randy. Because he knows how Randy likes to break bones. Well, Randy did used to do that.
Got it. I guess this hammer can cause some serious damage.
Re-entering the ring now.
Going up top.
From the top.
And now from the top. Oh, God, Riddle.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking good. He coming.
Riddle again to the top. Oh, oh.
Taking flight. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch. Pedal to the metal right now.
And now I think Riddle is done playing around. I think he's wanting to show Roddy what he's made of.
Inside the ring. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
The original blow is on the attack.
Every form of offense Piper attempts is neutralized.
Placing them right where they want them in the corner. Oh. Reversed.
Crucial turnaround there because Hot Rod was falling behind.
Prime opportunity not to bad attack for the championship.
I got it. One.
And only gets
no.
One.
Whoa. And now Roddy trying to put Riddle away with a sleeper hold. Riddle's not tapping. Riddle did not tap. And again. Wait a minute, we know how Riddle likes to end his matches. Like that!
jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is
the crowd wants one more time. Riddle, what are you going to do?
He set it at the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
One more time. Now how about we put Roddy to the table first and win one more time?
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Roddy. Through a table! Roddy went through a table! And now Riddle says the end. Bang!
One, two,
Riddle beat him to retain the title in the main event. And a bloody nose to count for it. Riddle is now a two-time U.S. champion. That's good, he's a two-time U.S. champion. That's what we like to hear. So now a two-time U.S. champion? That's lovely.
I gotta get someone a drink. I'll be right back, folks. Don't go anywhere. I'll be back. And we're back. As we head in now to SummerSlam to see what SummerSlam brings us. Oh, The Rock and Drew McIntyre is on the card. Oh, Rock beating McIntyre beating, but Trish Stratus is the new Raw Women's Champion. That's something I didn't see coming. We will miss the NXT pay-per-view and go straight into Payback. Brock Lesnar, Big E, Stacey Kubler, Charlotte, Peyton Royce, Kaylee Ray, Maryse, Asuka, Angelo Dawkins, Montez Ford, Dolph Ziggler, Robert Roode, Roman Reigns, Shane O'Mac, tag titles on the line, and Edge first Drew. Drew still holding on to the title. Nobody can beat him right now. Thank goodness, because we don't need nobody to beat him. We will go now to September and Clash of Champions Cold Rush, where every title is on the line at every given moment. Here we go. Oh, AJ versus Drew. Sheamus versus Samoa Joe. Alright, I can get into this. I can get into this to end this stream off. I can do it. So, Roman defeats Shane. Stacy defeats Charlotte. LA Knight defeats the Hurricane. Alexa Bliss defeats China. EO and Dakota win. The Undertaker and win the titles. Samoa Joe versus Sheamus, Universal Heavyweight title on the line. Here we go. To end off this stream. Again, happy Tuesday to you guys.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. Well, the Universal Championship up for grabs. History will be written.
I don't like that Samoa Joe is champion.
Seeing these competitors at their very best.
What a knee by Sheamus. Of course, Joe caught him.
Able to get the advantage here.
Why wouldn't they be trying?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Joe's gonna try to set for the muscle relaxer.
Quite a rigorous stretch. I'm not quite sure how do you get out of this. Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Oh, no. Oh, wow. What a knee from Sheamus. Or from Joe. Sorry, said that wrong. What a. Samoan drop by Samoa Joe. One.
Kicks out at just one. He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
We need you going off it, Sheamus, to win this match.
Neckbreaker excellently executed.
That's what we're talking about, Sheamus.
Sheamus loves a methodical style. There's nothing Sheamus can do. It's broad. The Celtic Warrior's more than happy to oblige, go toe-to-toe with anyone and turn their body into a heavy bag. Placing them into the corner. Oof! Running knee in the corner.
We need to the front of the head and then move the back of the head. There you go.
Joe saw that coming.
Clothesline from Sheamus.
Clearly waiting for that. Neckbreaker excellently executed.
No.
Feet carried around with ease.
No.
And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position. Ooh. What a kick. Ooh, stinging kick. Stiff kick. And a perfect kick. Dropping the elbow. A continued assault from Sheamus. Not smart trying to match Sheamus in a good old-fashioned fight. The Celtic Warrior is in his element.
Oh.
Opportunity now for Joe to capture some momentum.
He isn't allowing that.
Sheamus has Joe up. High cross.
The Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus hits the high cross and now want to try to injure Joe. Bang! What a pro kick from Sheamus. One more time. Bang! Second pro kick. Sheamus has the match. One, two. Sheamus not only pro kicked him once, he pro kicked him twice. There is your winner. And the new WWE Universal Champion. Sheamus. Is anybody able to beat him is what I'd like to know. I don't highly think so. AJ defeats Drew. Asuka defeats Maryse. That is all the time I have for you today. Enjoy your day today, you guys. Happy Tuesday. And I'm out. Stay humble. Pray to God each day. Stay humble. I'm out. Peace.